saw the light in a country church when I was 17. I opened my heart like never before as he held out his arms to me. I confessed I wasn't living my life the way I should have been. I couldn't change it on my own. That's when I turned to him. Now I'm living for Jesus because he died for me. Everlasting life is what he guarantees. All I had to do was truly believe. Now, living for Jesus because he died for me. Through him, my prayers have been answered. He takes them all straight to God. They're on my knees, he listens and forgives me no matter what. That's how I get through this daily life that I am living in. Until the day he calls me home, I'm gonna live for him. Now I'm living for Jesus because he died for me. Everlasting life is what he guarantees. All I had to do was truly believe. Now living for Jesus because he died for me. Yes, I'm living for Jesus because he died for me. Everlasting life is what he guarantees. All I had to do was truly believe. Now I'm living for Jesus because he died for me. Yes, I'm living for Jesus because he died.